Good morning, students. Today we will discuss about circular flow of money and also about circular flow of income. Like in this particular diagram, which I am sharing through the screen, there are various sectors like number one, household, government, firms, market or for factors of production, and market for goods and services. Now what happens is, whenever we produce goods, always used to hire various factors of production, and in return we have to make out the payments to the household sector or to the various factors of production. अब होता क्या है इसमें कि जो पैसा जो होता है वो सर्कुलेट होता रहता है, जैसे मार्केट से निकलेगा वो फर्म्स के पास जाएगा, फर्म्स के पास से जाएगा फैक्टर्स ऑफ प्रोडक्शन के पास, फैक्टर्स ऑफ प्रोडक्शन के पास से जाएगा हाउस होल्ड्स के पास, और फिर घूम फिर के वापसी आ जाएगा इसमें प्रोड्यूसिंग सेक्टर के पास, जिसको नाम यहाँ पर दिया गया है इसमें ओवरसीज सेक्टर्स. Now these are the various notes related to this which you can also study by pausing out the video. Now this is another diagram which is on the screen. It is in relation to the circular flow between the two sectors economy, which is in your syllabus. Two sectors economy means household sectors and the firms. Now if you could look at this particular screen, what happens is, household sectors used to provide the various factors of production. Various factors of production are provided by the household sectors to the firms. Now, whenever these factors of production are provided by the household sector to the firms, then in return, the factor payments are given out by the firms to the household sectors. Like it has been mentioned out there. Like for example, wages, rent, dividend, they are provided by the firms to the household sectors. Now what happens is, whenever households used to receive income or the money from the firms or from the producing sector, they used to spend this particular money. Now for making out the expenditures, what they used to do, they used to make out the expenditure. This expenditure is made by the household sectors, and this money used to flow from household sectors to the firms. Now when household sectors are spending out the money, in return they used to get the various type of goods and services which are produced by the firms, and these goods and services are delivered by the firms to the household sectors. So this is a circular flow diagram in a two sector economy, which is very important topic. And this year in the board examination there was also a question of 3 marks for the students. Thank you for listening. Go through it.